Well, let me say you're wondering how you can use your server or RDP with your Android phone if you don't have a PC, okay? Well, the good thing with me, I'm having both the Android and the PC, so I can run my servers on either the phone or the PC, so either way around. However, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can run your RDP with your Android phone. So let's get started. The first thing you'll need to get a server. So you can get your server from one of the major server providers like DigitalOcean, Amazon, Azure, Linode, TalkOfVulture, and Google Cloud. Okay, now after you getting that server or your RDP, don't mind if you're having a Linux server and you want to turn it into RDP or Windows. Well, I made a video on how you can install Windows onto a Linux server. Now, what you need to do on your Android after getting that server, well, let me say you're having the IP of your server. So if I check on my control here, okay, let me say you're having your servers running the way you're seeing this over here. So what I'll need to do is only copy the public IPv4 for all this. Okay, I'll just copy this. I come over here, I go to Play Store, I open it, then you search for this app and then you install it. So there are many apps out there which you can try out, but I prefer this application because so far it's the best. And well, the fact that it's coming from the server from the manufacturer of this very stuff which you're going to use, well, I believe it's the best. Then you accept the terms of this application. But if I told you don't agree them, then it's fine. So you click the plus icon which is on your top right corner, because that's the way we're going to add our new server. Then you paste in your IP address. So then you select you add your credentials, but you can select add new account, and then the default username of most Windows servers is administrator. So you type in that, so the case format doesn't matter, so whether it's uppercase. So and then we have to paste our password. So my provider and it provides password when they are encrypted, so I'll need to first decrypt them. So some other providers don't encrypt passwords. They are just open. You just select your password which you want by default. By here, we have to first decrypt the password, and that's what I'm going to do here. Okay, so you guys don't forget to subscribe to this channel by pressing the subscription button. I'll be glad to answer to you as soon as I can, and if you comment, well, I'll be glad. So let me paste my password and then I click save. And then we are free to go. We have to connect to our server. So remember, we are using our Android phone. We have accept the SSL requirement. So you just have to accept that, and then you connect. So remember, you're doing this on your Android phone, not a PC. Okay. So I wanted to use a PC because I need, so you see we are into our server, and previously I've been using this server to do some live streamings onto other YouTube channels, and that's why you're seeing those settings into that server. So you can turn it, you can rotate it, or you can use your cursor if you have a mouse, or you can use the touch. Okay, so those are the settings you can go through. So as like you're seeing each and everything into this server. So that's how you can run your Windows server onto your Android, and you can do each and everything. So I can manage it. I don't need to move with my PC if I need to do something with my server. If you want to use your Windows so that you can connect onto your server, so you can use this client which is called a remote desktop connection. So you can use it so that you can connect to your server, and you just have to paste your IP address and then your password, your username. So with this is kind of a straightforward method, and you don't need to do hassle a lot. So that's why you're seeing I'm already connecting into the server, and boom, we are in. So those are the two ways you can connect onto your server. And I believe you guys have enjoyed this video. We'll meet another video. God bless you.